The governor's office is reporting flu cases here in New York have gone up by 72%. So far in Monroe County, 66 cases of serious flu were reported over the holidays. Of those, there were 11 hospitalizations. The health department says it's not too late to get your flu shot, and it's important to practice good hand hygiene as well by washing frequently. The Girl Scouts